$1,000,000.
I'd buy you some PPE,
like a nice N95 mask and gloves.
And if I had $1,000,000,
if I had $1,000,000,
I'd get you curbside delivery,
like from a restaurant or a bakery.
If I had $1,000,000,
if I had $1,000,000,
I'd buy you an in-ground pool
so you could swim but maintain social distancing.
And if I had $1,000,000,
I'd buy you. Truck in the yard.
If I had $1,000,000,
I'd brush the teeth, make the real lard.
If I had $1,000,000,
you know, the worst thing about this quarantine is, like, other than the tragedies and the economic mayhem, for those just stuck at home, you eat and exercise and watch Jane Fonda and eat cake. It's crazy.
If I had $1,000,000.
If I had $1,000,000,
I'd buy you some Lysol wipes
or Clorox or any good quality types.
And if I had $1,000,000,
if I had $1,000,000,
I'd buy you a huge TV
so you could watch Michael Jordan. That series is so awesome.
And if I had $1,000,000,
if I had $1,000,000,
I'd buy some Remdesivir
and then pass it out to those who need it most, you know.
And if I had $1,000,000,
I'd buy your love.
If I had $1,000,000,
we'd have our own fireworks display.
If I had $1,000,000,
with a tiny 4th of July parade.
If I had $1,000,000,
we'd lay out a blanket and stare at the sky and eat cotton candy, and it would be really nice. Romantic.
If I had $1,000,000,
if I had $1,000,000, so they wouldn't have to be so poor no more.
And if I had $1,000,000,
if I had $1,000,000,
I'd buy you a popcorn machine
and you could watch scary movies just like Scream.
If I had